Let them make some fucking noise!
Fucking hell, man. O2 Arena, bro. I feel like everything has led up to this moment. Everything. Like, we started in the Islington Academy, 250 people, when we dropped Young Kings. Then we done the bigger room. Then we done Shepherd's Bush, 2 forums, Brixton. The last show we done was Alexandra Palace. And like, now we're doing the O2 Arena. Like, I've seen the greatest of the greats perform in this place, bro. And that man's about to do it. Man's coming a long way, bro. And man's gonna give everything. Everything man's got. Like, everything man's got. Like, this is it. You get what I'm saying? Like, man's gonna perform like this is man's last show. We don't ever make money when we do our headline shows and our tours. We just put every penny back into the show. Because we feel like everything you lot's ever done for us, like, this is our way of saying thank you, you get me? We don't want to shortchange anyone. We want you to feel like this money that I spent on this ticket was worth every penny and more, man. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, we're just going to make sure we make everybody proud. Cadet, doing this for you. Like, he was at Alexandra Palace, he performed. And he was so happy when he saw the reaction when he came out and performed Advice. And that's the last time I ever got to see him perform. And the last time he would have got to see me perform. So I feel like I gotta make him proud. We gotta make him proud. We gotta make you lot proud. Everyone that's watching, everyone that's gonna come down and watch the show. I'm doing this for you, bruv. So yeah, man. Rest in peace, Cadet. 5th of December, the road to the O2.
What? Yeah, man, right now, I'm going to the studio. I'm going to go put my car down. And then, yeah, man, because I can't really drive to the venue, and it's a bit mad because we're getting on the tour bus. So, yeah, I'm going to go put down my car and then make our way to Shepherd's Bush for the sound check. So, yeah, it should be sick, man. Stay locked, man. Play dirty talk. Long way home, you ready now?
London, we are fucking home! Welcome, welcome to the Long Way Home Tour. And you know this is about to be a mad thing. So what we need right now is for everyone to put their torches up. Get the lights up. And prepare for what could be the show of your life. Actually, I'm chatting shit. I know it will be the show of your life. So, let's go!
How's the wireless experience been so far, bro?
You know what, it's just that like, we ain't really done nothing to be fair. I got it late.
If I get that button, shred it up in the dust. It's really dust. Because now I'm having a milkshake. I think it's food, like it's part of the food, like on the food. But it's not food. Get a burger, yeah, put the Big Mac there. Don't look at the cow in the field.
Hopefully we do a mad thing, but hopefully like the song charts number top 5. Hope it stays there for weeks and weeks, climbs back up, hopefully it can sneak into number 1. My album comes out, hopefully that goes number 1. Then put out more singles, they go number 1. And then we come back and they're like, yo Seb, no Young Kings no more, you know? It's Pharaohs.
You know, cause you got my little man saying I'm not the best anymore, cause yeah, that's come to watch.
Like a cigarette, isn't it? That's what man, me Grizz, man. I'm not sick, bro. Nah, you got my cab late, so I missed the man then performing. I really wanted to see that. Yeah. Section, young and bold.
Didn't make the first documentary, but part 2 is more important. More movements on part 2, don't know.
Timbers with TV, Capital Extra, you know what I mean?
Welcome home, brother.
Swift. Big up, my bro. Konan, Stormzy, everyone, yeah. Husband home, young, Echo, you get me? Critical. So many things. Wireless shutdown. Yeah, yeah. Get me? That's what I'm trying to say. First festival, they put man in right in the deep end.
Main stage.
Right,
and they handled it, you understand?
And handled it still.
Yeah.
Hopefully more to come, wireless next year. Serious.
Come on, dog.
Coming out of the surprise.
That surprise one.
I'll go on from the
stage.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's doing what we're doing. Same thing.
Come on, come on. We say, how does someone do it though?
Number 9.
At the end of the day, you gotta get high as possible today and try and make it hold.
I know.
That's the hold, fuck. The hold is the fuck. That's
the time.
Why are you man?
It's gonna be a shutter like always.
Are you man? You
got bear man here. Got forward. You don't know. Got hustle.
After fuck. And affection here. You get me? Come on, G. We got Rascal. We got Rascal.
Fuck it. We got fresh here. We got Rascal Storm.
My bro.
Yes, Krept, right?
Long way home, man. Come on.
A minute. Krept. Obviously, we're here, innit? We're here, innit? You get me?
Where, though?
Wireless, innit? We're superstars.
A1 replay.
When the camera's properly on, I don't know what to do. Unless I'm performing, yeah, it's kind of like, yeah.
Yeah. Cool, yeah.
You lot ready? We have to do it then, because you lot got to go. Leave a demand. It's about three. You got to start the test. Come on,
yeah. On
the head of the podcast. I'm like, I know. All right.
That's how we're getting the fuck out of here. That's how we're getting to the helicopter. Yeah?
What, bikes to the helicopter?
Bikes to the helicopter.
Shows about to start. I think the doors are opening up. London, Shepherd's Bush Empire, sold out. Sold out, this is mad. I remember coming in, watching Rex 32. I about this place in
this is sick.
Like, money to sell this out one day.
Yeah,
like in a month, it's sold out. Shepherd's Bush Empire.
Why?
How do you say that feel all the time? All the time. And that's cold.
Hold on, come on, man. Service, man. Big blood clot show today. Service. Q all the way around the corner. Two. And in there, ramp. And there's still bear models coming.
Yes,
man, of course, the two of them, man.
Right.
I'm telling you.
You
don't even know, the two of them.
You said, Daddy,
so,
you're proud of your son.
From the time he was conceived, he's been sung to, talked to, and he's always been that type of guy. So, definitely proud. That's an understatement to be in.
Complete honesty.
Mummy's getting ready to perform.
Yes, and we've got to be out there for this.
Getting a fleek on.
Critical filming, mad shit, you know.
Yeah.
Huh?
You should allow filming this.
Yeah. This nah, I need.
Yeah,
how long you ain't played dirty? Like, Con, you look like this drink, my brother.
Never let another man try. Pull up on my girl, it's that time. Yeah, she just wanna get the love.
Oh my God, God bless you guys, man. Seriously. How are you guys doing?
We're good, man. Yeah.
Like, seriously, I can't even actually believe it. Yo, is it okay if I take a photo with you guys? I'm actually working, but I just saw you guys. I'm like, yo, that's Krept and Konan, you know what I'm saying?
Man fell off, she made man gel off. And said it's better than rice and peas.
No way.
So rock, no chase. Your bum can't fit in them jeans, there's no space. I tell her come climb on my wood and go ape. Them girls say they're happy for you, they're so fake. Back shots, now I'm pulling on bundles.
Back shots.
She don't take money from.
Oh yeah, I was listening to this artist back in the day. You see guys that used to listen to man back in the day, they were fans, they were supported. I meet somebody now that used to listen to my shit. Sweat down your him.
Are you not ready? Let's go. Pull out the big key, pull the steel back up. Jump in the way, lick it down for the clap up. This ain't got fat. You gonna piss all one out you. No one out you. Except us, right? I'm gonna get your back up.
Was that other take better? Yeah, I'll step to the... Yeah, that's boring. Old takes way better. All right, let me try and get that. No, I want to get a couple of those old takes. Yeah. I swagged it, innit? Yo. That, yo. Pray to the Lord, boy, it should get me. Yo.
Come to the club.
Niggas,
yeah,
see
you
later.
See you later.
Nigga, don't waste my motherfucking time. Okay,
check
me out. You know these niggas is?
That is so funny, though.
Okay, I'm out of here.
Y'all got cool, actually.
I'll do it later, because I definitely need
to lick it like a bit. How was it bringing out Krept and Konan for this one?
It was definitely crazy. I was definitely turned. I think I hit like 62 jabs on stage. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit.
It was lit. Y'all didn't see me, but I was behind y'all lit. You had to see me. Oh, man, did I look crazy?
Hey, you look lit.
I look lit. See, look, you say lit and he from me. You look at your
Fina be lit.
If you say Fina one more time, it's Fina.
Really be in the fucking club, lit and slice shit up, man. We turning the fuck up.
Lit is what?
West Side, nigga.
I'm done with you. I'm done with y'all.
What makes you? What makes you bring out Krept, Konan, and Storms? What made you?
Honestly, my DJ played me their shit. And then when they fucking mustered on the beat, Hope, right, came in, I was like, no, that means it's finna be a hit. And I heard this shit, it was fucking lit. Then I heard the other shit, the don't waste my time shit. And I was like, damn, like these niggas are like making hotter shit than niggas where I live, like, which is fucking nuts. And I'm always trying to be like up on shit that like, I feel like isn't played. And this shit is so fresh and it's hot and it's different. So I definitely brought them out for that reason. And Stormzy's probably is one of the most illest lyricists I've heard in a very long time. So I had to respect that off top.
You changed since I did this. Champagne, bro.
Oh,
yeah. I'll toast to that, mate. Yeah.
Hey, Storms, since the last encounter, how's the
future? Listen, you see this play dirty TV you got going on. Yeah. I ain't part of this because my shit's gonna get censored and edited anyway. So that's not my thing. Release the footage. Tell man, release the fucking footage. Release the footage. Right? Hear this. Why did Mandem only play one game of FIFA? One game of FIFA.
Because I beat you and that was it.
And then I just went home after that. You played one game of FIFA. We went back to the booth. No, I don't reckon. Critical, what happened?
Looking forward to Nigeria, Storms.
Huh?
Looking forward to Nigeria.
Nigeria's finna be lit.
We don't want you to be in Lagos. You understand?
Bump 10. And the jam.
How's it tasting, Ben?
It's too hot. This is fucking hot.
He just got texting some dumb message.
Welcome to my world.
Brother, it's a win's a win.
Do you manage to carry him on pen?
That means that he didn't score then, isn't it?
Well, that's what I'm saying.
If you score a pen in a match, does it count?
Listen, what you need to understand is
score a pen in a match. Listen, the man beat me on penalties.
You're my brother.
Penalties.
See you. You're my brother. Oh, you're my brother, but man beat you, isn't it?
Are you not worse? You not worse? Are you ready? Let's go! Let's go!
My brother two in a row.
You say still? Still.
My brother twos, big twos.
Literally tell the whole world you got beat by all play dirty. Tell the whole world you got beat by all play.
Where's your brother Cross? Awesome. Chat to Cross.
Oh, come on, man.
Nah, we in your hometown, bro.
No, man, I'm in Lagos. Wow. Setting Storms a touchdown. You get me? Crept and Konan all day. I'm just getting my dose of the big man. You get what I'm telling you? Listen to them blessings before I go out. It's an important time, man. Mash up the year, you get me? Now, man's finishing at home. Wow, mum, dad's here. Settings.
Danny's rap.
Be nice.
Huh? Danny's rap.
Be nice.
Listen it. I'm telling you, it's crazy.
Listen it.
And like Danny's rap.
Oh, Danny's rap and the music.
Rap, yeah.
I thought it was gonna food.
That's what I thought. That shit, we talking up.
just.
Hey, good thing you came anyway. What? No, really. Maybe you should sit a little further back.
In these Danish streets.
We are in Denmark, Copenhagen. Copenhagen, Denmark, I say.
Make some noise for Konan's mom one time.
Come on, Jim.
Letterbox, it went right. They were on my mind.
Hey.
How I wish you were obsolete.
Hey.
Instead of lying by my feet. Didn't I see you last week?
Hey. Hey.
Oh no, not you again.
Some noise for Konan's mom one time, man. I think you gotta stay on the stage for this one.
Hey.
This one's fell apart.
Yeah. Look.
I was wishing on a star. You're my cardinal. And the trick in my hands. Thinking how to get this hard. I swear I nearly fell apart, yeah.
Sing along, crew.
I swear I nearly fell apart, yeah. I was wishing on a star, no. Money on my card, no. And I'm drinking my house, thinking how to get this hard. I swear I nearly fell apart, yeah. I swear I nearly fell apart, yeah.
Look.
10 years,
no, no,
no, no. 20 years. That's the time bomb.
Good luck with that one.
Good luck, brother.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
On a Tuesday, country girl in the cup, she chooses. Clean going up. On a Tuesday, country girl in the cup, she chooses. Clean going up. On a Tuesday, country girl in the cup, she chooses.
Alright, now come inside. One time we had a bag of
wood about. Man, motherfucker. McDonald's in the fucking worst day. Look, look. McDonald's
on
a fucking plane.
Hold up.
Love
Krept and Konan. I'm here to watch them, of course. I'm like your biggest fan. I watch all your YouTube videos. Number one fan, number one fan. We love you, Krept and Konan.
Hold up your album.
Yeah.
We said after three, long way home, yeah?
Yeah.
Wait.
1, 2, 3.
Long way home!
Please take care of your belongings, car. Damn boy, Hagens.
I said that, Jay Huff, one time!
Shepherd Bush. I sell a baby, I sell a baby. I'm my way. Them boy pagan, I can't stand them. I don't trust you if you ain't man. You wanna do me, I'ma do you
before you do me.
I'ma do you before you do me. You must have lost your mind.
Small boy,
take your time.
He said, take your time.
What?
You must have.
Small boy, take your time.
Big man, go ahead and say whatever.
Shepherd's Bush, O2, Empire, Captain Conan's about to be in lock up.
Keep it locked, Jade.
It's going
to be Man Live with all my friends. It's going to be Pat, Krept, Konan.
I've been waiting for a long time.
It's going to be live. Shout out to M2, the big tins I'm going to put out there still.
Passenger announcement. The last northbound train has departed. However, man don't care about all that.
Oh my God! I tell me, are you mad?
Yo.
What? London. Are you not ready? I tell.
I got a black ski mask, but I don't ski. But I snowboard. That's an MC. If one of you try to violate me, you get a punch in the face of my.
The show was off the hook, man. It was fabulous. Absolutely great. Everybody involved did a fabulous job. The production, the team, everybody getting things organised, everything was on point. The guys have just smashed it. All the artists. I tell you, it come like these guys were just naturally born to do this thing. Not come like, it was. Definitely. I'm telling you. I can't be more. I'm telling you.
Guys, I'm
trying
to have a show, people keep interrupting.
This is a passenger announcement. The last southbound train has departed. So for tonight, everything Larkov.
Come on, yo! Walk on!
Who's
ready to walk off the bridge? Yo! London! Yo! Yo!
We know about Larkov! Forget Larkov!
Oi! You better have a fucking. You better have a fucking monster, you cunt.
Hey, come.
Hey,
come.
Hey, come here. Bring your face in. Bring your face in, bro. Bring your face in. You better have a fucking monster.
Thank you, though.
Hey. Hey.
Come and drink it.
Hey, come here. Come here now.
Hey, fam, beautiful man.
Come here.
Hey, I'm cool for you right now.
Yeah.
I'm just chatting reckless.
I see man on the motorway.
I hate you, Shane. I hate you, dog.
Why?
I hate you, dog. Inside the canoe.
It's only man for a week, man. Let me.
What's this, nigga? Trying to stop. This is a
record. Bro, right, oh, my car's nice, though. My car's nice. I've got an alright. What's that? Do it again.
Do it again. You can't do that.
Hang on.
You can see the fucking UAVs online.
Fucking like. UAV, bitch! You can grow weed with them lads!
This is the size of the Mercedes sign on the floor.
Alright. All right. Wait. Can you do it now?
You can grow weed with them lads, bro. Look at the colour.
You're ting, you're ting, you're fucking ting, bro.
Look at that.
Oh, my fucking
November, Shepherd's Bush 02, smaller crowd. This time, 5,000 people. It's about to get block off.
I think you said only had about 3,000.
Yeah.
Last time I see it was with your dad.
And you got 5,000 people.
The reals is right. I'm going on tour the end of April. Yeah, man, got 2-2 production and that. These men are moving like Michael Jackson with a production. It's a myth. Man's going back to the drawing board. Man's got to put a big X over the whole thing. Yeah, man's got a re-pattern. Yeah, because it's mad. I don't even want to talk. It's long. Yeah, shout out to Krept and Konan. Levels. Piss me off.
I do apologise.
Bye, mate. As I'm sure everyone knows, that like, I've like been here from Krept and Konan's first show in Island, 250 people. So to see them here today, 10,000 people. I was just watching their sound check as well. It's crazy, man. The transformation, the hard work, the progression.
Yeah, I'm fucking nervous as fuck.
Shaggers are gone.
This is it, man. This is what it's been all about, baby. Yeah. This is what it's been about.
It's your time.
Ready. You can't see the man there no more, you know. I'm not to you, all you want to be, you know.
Up to the front club, building. What are you talking about? My heart, no, you're dead out of me. Let's go, boys. You gotta go, hey, legs. My bro, skin. You know. What about for me? I wanted to go back.
See, you look shit and done. You're right, mate. Fight, man. Get over it.
Ali Pali! Coming away from flipping her out. Money hidden in the couch. Could you check in the house with my dick in the mouth? I bet you're listening now.
Hi, London.
My fucking family.
Make some noise.
Already,
for UK rap royalty. Krept and fucking Konan.
We've grown together.
With a message to the world, man.
We grown together in this music thing. Mm-hmm. You get me? Glad you lot was here to see this fucking thing. Next stop, fucking Auto Arena, Charlotte.